Recapping our news, presidential comments along with earnings reports lifted the mood of the stock market. The Dow made that triple-digit run while the Nasdaq closed at a record high. Treasury Secretary Steven Mnuchin tells reporters a tax bill will soon be unveiled. President Trump says he has plans to reveal big changes to NAFTA in a couple of weeks. The president is also requesting an investigation into unfair trade involving foreign steel that is imported to the U.S. U.S. Steel was among the stocks that surged on that presidential probe. CSX is on the fast track under its new CEO. The CEO predicts the railroad company will have a profit increase of 25% this year. Shares soared higher. Verizon is losing customer connections. The company reported its first ever quarterly loss of subscribers, and that's even after offering an unlimited data plan. The stock dropped about 1%.